Sir Vesaston, Sir East and Silchus, Sabbath of it. Us, Real Fadak, Nor Vesakipco, and Lushus, Lear, Sabbath of Six, Escal, Vidi, Exipos, Nophis, F. Mastos, Ishnimiller, Vesur, Kilkiki. Yes, well, when I go here, then I eat them, I still will get them, but the vice if I mean it. Spends me, there is just telling it, and the web of snow for the snake. Yes, boy, I'm here, we know the old man is there, the semi. He's still because so we get me all smaller, me all know yet, just sit off the air, we do. Sagas, yes, boy, he bit me, so he was in the party. Ah, first fell down this, ah, first
you are the man now, dog. This was not just an inspiring statement, but really good story that took place in the real world. Could you imagine? It was in the early years of the internet. It did not shock you, but the internet was not always there as water and tap or electricity. At least, that was the facts of my life so far. It happened to be awesome, could be whole days guests. Could you really afford it to stay online for a long time if you were sick of ICQ messages and headlines under your email today? You came to the point that there was nothing left to do on the internet. Then you have discovered the magical YTMND on a very queer kind of website. You could click through several images with sound effects. The fonts were cascading like stairs. This was the first real social network because everyone could upload stuff. It was the best social internet ecosystem that has ever existed.